Nano. Hey. Congratulations for making it to the final.
Thank you very much. How do you feel
for the second time in the final?
Yeah, it feels really good today. I did what I wanted to do, and more than that I can't do. So, but I had so much fun today.
Really. Are you satisfied with the rehearsal tonight?
Because
it was the jury's.
Yeah, 100%. I think it was easily the best performance yet in the competition from my.
What do you think about your comeback this year? I mean, in 2017, you went directly to the final.
Mm-hmm.
Now you were in a tough semi-final,
yeah,
so you have to go through the second chance.
2017, I was unknown. I had a story, you know, it all made it more like an impact, like this is something new. Today, everybody knows who I am, so it automatically will be tougher. But still, I love the song, and that's the most important, to be here in the finals with a song that I love 100% from my heart. If I was here with a song I didn't enjoy as much as I do, then it wouldn't be nice.
Have you thought about your performance? I mean, if you make it to Israel, I think you're not allowed to have children, not even in video.
Okay.
I'm not sure about that, but let's say you're not allowed.
If I'm not allowed,
you have to change.
Yeah, then we take another guy, like my youngest brother. He's 16, 17. That's perfect. He can be Nano. So then we change that.
Okay, that was a quick fix, actually.
Hello.
Thank you. So I want to wish you good luck
tomorrow.
Hopefully it will go well.
Yeah, thank you very much.